As a Marine vet, I am proud of the service I provided to our nation in years gone by. Today, I am most grateful to have Congressman Barr in my corner, quietly and digitally working for all of us.